should be able to reach all of the upstairs now.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two. Okay, that's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No, 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 no. I will shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine Reef structural integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva, let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log, I think it's Tuesday. For the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time?
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva, I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... They will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. But the road to truth is never a straight line.
Destruction that caused the Time of Ashes?
Looks like it.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No. I'm not. Spent most of my life here. Yes, very fast.
We both traveled a long way then.
Cold and damp down here.
Looks like it goes all the way to the surface.
I think we're under the proving grounds. Maybe it connects the rig to the tower.
Best not to linger here long, then.
Let's find a way to get into the proving ground.
such desolation. Nothing survived.
That complex should be Test Station IV.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek. It's so still.
Yeah. Keep your guard up.
One of those machines.
It can turn invisible.
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test.
amazing. Terrifying, but amazing.
Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.
We're here. There might be more machines.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot.
Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
Huh.
I must have faith.
Might be worth a look sometime.
I walk with the ancestors. We shall find what we seek.
Thank you.
This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work, and Cobble came through. On a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. It's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log. Before evacuation.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room. That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy!
I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we'd better make haste.
We get to that data core.
As I was saying,
I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right. This new module works. Flowers blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Silence. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Bring Demeter home. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
See you alive. Yes.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
Do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But they kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner!
What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.